An 11-year-old boy has been rescued after raging floods swept him into an Altona stormwater drain. As Dougal Beatty reports, heavy rain caused another night of mayhem, swamping businesses and sending dams overflowing.
Sucked underwater through a flooded drain, Jake Gilbert has an incredible tale to tell.
It was pulling me along. I was thinking sort of like, am I going to die?
The 11-year-old was in Altona yesterday afternoon when the swirling floodwater pulled him into a drain, sending him beneath a road and leaving the boy desperately clinging to a grate.
I tried to get out, and then when I was getting pulled, I was just sort of thinking, like, sort of goodbye and whatnot.
Fortunately, an off-duty SES volunteer and police were nearby and managed to pull him out.
At one stage, he asked if he was going to make it. I said, yeah, you're going to make it, mate. It's all good. Just hold on.
Across Melbourne, flash flooding continues to rage. At Essendon train station, commuters were caught off guard. But amid the heavy downpour in Yarra Junction last night, water swamped businesses and cars in the main street. The Warburton Highway cut off, a blocked drain sending around 30 centimetres into the local real estate agency.
This will be a nightmare to try and clean up. It's not going to be easy.
Today, business owners were tallying up the cost ahead of what normally would be a busy long weekend of trade.
All my new Christmas stock, still in boxes, floating around on the floor. Prior to Christmas, it's heartbreaking.
At the nearby holiday park, up to 10 caravans and cabins were submerged in the deluge after residents were told to evacuate. There were more than 200 calls for help last night.
Including 10 water rescues, which again is a disturbing number of people attempting to drive through flood waters.
And further east, a sight not witnessed in 26 years, Victoria's second biggest dam, the Thompson, spilling for the first time since 1996. Dougal Beatty, Nine News.